to News 4, Live at Lunch with Carmen Fuentes and meteorologist Amber Kulin.
A new survey reveals as the pandemic continues, stress-related dental conditions are still on the rise. More than 70% of dentists say they've seen an increase in patients who are grinding or clenching their teeth since the onset of COVID. That's up more than 10% since the fall. About 60% of dentists say they have treated more patients.